What's going on YouTube? It's your camera boy Jonah, and I wish all of you the best in 2019. Well, that was a fail. Today I'm going to give you 12 free Lightroom presets. Well, this is so not worth the cleaning, but hey. Anyways, make sure to like the video, that way we reach more people. And who doesn't like a good 2019 free preset? Also, consider subscribing to the channel, because I'll be giving away more free presets, I'll be making tutorials and all that good stuff. Now let's jump into Lightroom to show you guys the free presets and also to show you how to install them. Alright, so when you will have downloaded the folder, you will have these 12 pictures. Now, what you have to do is you go into Lightroom, you go to import, you select where you have this folder. I'm just gonna select one picture now for the sake of the tutorial. I'll import it. And as we go to develop now, you can see that it kept all the settings. And you can just go to presets, create presets, and you can choose to name it however you want so you remember what this kind of preset looks like. And that's it, guys. Let's quickly go over the presets so you guys have a feeling how they look like. So we have these 12 presets. This is the first one. Here we go with a black and white one. Then we have a more purplish, brownish one. A more dark teal and orange look, I would call it. Again, a bit of a darker, moody look. Then a bit of a brighter, desaturated look. More of a very faded, moody look that a lot of people asked me to make. And here again we have a bit more of a teal look to the picture. This is more like a brownish, warmer vibe. Here we are with a bit more like of a harder clarity look. Again, a bit of the teal and orange as well. This is more of like a simple but good edit. And here we again have like a very moody, darker look. So it's a bit of everything. Hope you guys will enjoy it. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. The download link will be in the description below. Also tag me in the pictures that you edit with my presets, because I'm curious to see how you will use the presets. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and let's kill 2019. Let's just do one more, because I have to clean anyways. See you guys later. Thank you.